has to be the egg.
But where do eggs come from?
A chicken.
Exactly.
Exactly what?
Well, that's my point.
Ah, I don't get it.
It's simple. Chicken lays egg. Chicken comes first.
No, the egg did.
Ask anyone and they'll tell you the chicken did.
Okay, I will.
Somebody stop him!
Oh, not today, friends.
I've just got one question. Chicken or the egg?
Okay, peeps, we've got 90 seconds till we're live in studio. Can we get into positions, please? A floor, are you ready?
We have a problem.
Okay, Ellie, Jade, one at a time. What's the problem?
Well, Frank is on his podium.
He's on the fawn.
30 seconds till titles.
What the fiddlesticks is he doing? We're on in 60 seconds.
I've been doing this shit since I was like 12, and she's the nerve to ask me if I'm nervous.
Out of titles in 10.
9.
Told you.
8.
Lucky guess. Not
seven,
as lucky as you get in this job,
six,
Ellie.
5, crew in shot.
I know. Ellie, Jade, move out of the fucking way.
Should have been me.
Yet you're still my assistant.
2. Q and cut. We're live.
Hi, I'm Frank Denny, and welcome to, Gimme Money.
The intensity, the action. Robots that are designed to beat the crap out of each other.
What would happen if it did fail?
Loss of limb, life, blood,
yeah,
sweat, tears. Ambulance.
With the threat of imminent death looming over me and planning underway, it was high time for a montage. Hours of planning, construction, and preparation all came down to just 3 minutes in the arena. And despite my best efforts, it didn't exactly start well.
I lost a wheel! Lord have mercy! Oh my God!
Doesn't decide to kill you, but if it's not,
welcome to Canvas, the show that helps you explore the modern world of art.
Decorations to make it look a lot more
slow. This looks beautiful. Can we get the lights down, please?
We've got a scarf for it as well.
That is stunning.
Really, it's the American TV show, which is Extreme Couponing. And I thought there's no way you could do that in this country. Had a look on the internet, found a couple of people that have been doing it for a long time, and sort of started from there. This is the stockpile room. This is where I put everything that I bought. It's just easier to keep it all in one place. My mum was the same as me. She's a real skeptic about being able to do it. But since she's seen some of the deals I get, she now does it herself, and she'll ring me and go, oh, I've just found this in Asda, and 30 bottles of shower gel appear at my door.
The family were really surprised when Kayleigh said she was going to do couponing. They didn't quite know what it involved, but once they sort of got into it and listened to what she was doing, they were really surprised.
vitamin A to the B to the motherfucking C. One for tiredness, one for my knee. Arthritis and diabetes. Energy and one to make me weep.
Come on, breathe. You're almost there. Good, well done, you're doing great. Breathe. You're doing really well. I see the head. Congratulations. He's a beautiful baby boy.
He's beautiful, isn't he?